The preceding signal was a test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm device for stations K-East C-61 Mobile, K-East C-86 Milton, WWF 55 Jackson, KIH 59 Dozier, WNG 646 Britton, WNG 640 Leakesville, and WNG 607 Greenville. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of the signal and your receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service between 9 and 10 a.m. and between 6 and 8 p.m. each Wednesday. If there is a threat of or existing severe weather within the area Wednesday, the test will be postponed until the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm, will vary at any given location. This variability, which is normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even if you are using a good quality receiver, which is in good working order. The warning alarm will be activated for hazardous watches and warnings, which affect the following counties. In Mississippi, George, Greene, Jackson, Perry, Stone, and Wayne. In Alabama, Baldwin, Butler, Choctaw, Clark, Coffee, Conecuh, Covington, Crenshaw, Escambia, Geneva, Lowndes, Mobile, Monroe, Pike, Washington, and Wilcox. And in the Florida Panhandle, Escambia, Okaloosa, Santa Rosa, and Walton. This has been a test of the NOAA weather radio warning alarm device. We now return you to our normal program. Here's your marine...